Why should I live in history, huh? Fuck, I don't want to know anything anymore. This is a world where nothing is solved. And someone once told me time is a flat circle. Everything we've ever done or will do, we're gonna do over and over and over again. And that little boy and that little girl, they're gonna be in that room again. And again. And again. Forever. In this universe, we process time linearly forward. But outside of our space-time, from what would be a fourth-dimensional perspective, time wouldn't exist. And from that vantage, could we attain it? We see our space-time would look flattened, like a single sculpture with matter in a superposition every place it ever occupied. Our sentience just cycling through our lives like carts on a track. See, everything outside our dimension, that's eternity. Eternity looking down on us. Now, to us, it's a sphere. But to them, it's a circle. In eternity, where there is no time, nothing can grow, nothing can become. Nothing changes. So death created time to grow the things that it would kill. And you are reborn, but into the same life that you've always been born into. I mean, how many times have we had this conversation, detectives? Well, who knows? You can't remember your lives. You can't change your lives. And that is the terrible and secret fate of all life. You're trapped.